Okay. To the teachers and dear parents of Zimayo Elementary School, these are the project that he initiated, the granddaughter of the project dream of Ma'am Eden. That's why we get the letter E. E-Televice stands for electronic and at the same time, Eden, para hindi mawala yung project dream. Ito po yung gagamitin namin sa para lalo gumaling ang pagbasa ng ating mga learners habang sila ay nasa loob ng paralan at walang ginagawa, most especially during lunchtime, na na-download kami ng mga video materials na piniplay nila dito para lalong mahasa sila sa pagbasa. At bilang pambansang araw o bilang pagdiriwang ng pambansang araw at buwan ng pagbasa, ilalans din po namin yung project ni Televice nito. Maraming salamat sa inyo, sa inyong mga suporta, lalong-lalo na yung mga donors natin. Hindi namin ito na-achieve, hindi namin ito nabili, kung hindi dahil sa inyong tulong sa Zimayo Elementary School, lalong-lalo na ang ating mga mag-aaral. Inuulit ko, maraming salamat and advance Merry Christmas.
Hello. Congratulations, Zimayo Elementary School, for launching our Pambansang Buwan at Araw ng Pagbasa as mandated in Memorandum DMCI 2022-389. And thank you for adopting and sustaining our Project Dream at ngayon nanganak na ng Project E-Televice. Congratulations, teachers of Zimayo Elementary School and Saint Irso, because you continuously amaze me with your amazing strategic fostering partnership with the so many donors of our TV. So let's thank them. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng donor, kung sino man po sila. And I just wanted to remind you of the different suggested activities for the 2022 Pambansang Buwan at Araw ng Pagbasa. First is the school level Pambansang Buwan at Araw ng Pagbasa kick-off. At ito yun, congratulations Sir Tirso. Palapakan natin si Sir Tirso. And congratulations to all the teachers, learners and parents, PTA as well as our barangay and LGU for having this launching a success. It says also that we have to share a book drive. And Sir Tirso have just told me a while back that books will be donated from Lyceum of Apari. So they'll be donating us books again for us also to share. And for the reading pantry, so different reading materials will also be provided, are also provided for the learners to read, okay? It says here, they have to read at least 15 books. And the next is a book talk. This is a 10-minute each day of English or Filipino time. And it's devoted to the learner sharing a book. So the books to be donated to us will be shared from one learner to another. And then, Araw ng Pagbasa Challenge, the classroom level read-a-thon. I want also to congratulate and commend Ma'am Donalyn Alataw Makabangon, my kanakan and the only of Sir Tirso, I hope so, for being our reading ambassador with the kick-off school level of this Pambansang Araw at Buwan ng Pagbasa. I know that you have enjoyed and you'll be enjoying continuing as our reading ambassador, and may I also encourage Sir Tirso and the teachers to invite also some of our retired teachers. Thank you also to the president. May we also request to the PTA president, PTA president,
Mary V.
Mary
Joy Mary. Martinez.
Mary Joy Martinez, please come upstage and palakpakan natin kasi si also she will also be serving as our reading ambassador, as our PTA president. Magpapabasa din po. So again and again, congratulations Zima Elementary School, and this is also a very good avenue for us, for our Brigada Eskwela Pagbasa. May I also request the teachers to please come upstage and palapakan din natin ang mga guro natin dito, mga kapatid, para sabay na rin tayong mag-picture. And may I also request this to be vlogged again, Ma'am Donna, and because we will be going to submit report on this on or before December 15 with in the Facebook page, okay? So, again, congratulations. O, sige, dyan tayo. No? Kapatan ang TV. O, yung, sige, tingnan natin.
Isang thank you, dalawang thank you, tatlong thank you, apat, limang, pitong thank you, siyam na thank you. Siyam na thank you. Sampung thank you. Maraming salamat sa inyo.
Okay. Okay.
Kay Ma'am Janice, grade 2 and 3. Wow. Ito naman ay kay Ma'am Che, grade 4. Wow. Then ito ay kay Ma'am
Joy,
kinder.
Wow.
Then ito ay kay Ma'am Winnie, grade 1.
Wow.
Ito ay kay Ma'am
Josel,
grade 6.
Wow.
Isa na lang po ang kulang, yung para sa grade 5. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Asahan namin yung isa pa para sa grade 5.